But Mr. Glennie has to show his true color.
Here's Uncle Jack.
Where's Nick?
Nicholas!
Nicky!
Nicky!
Nick, come here!
Come here, Nick!
Missy! Come here, son. You're skinny. You're a skinny little dog.
He is?
There he is. Come on, what do we got here? Uh-oh. This has got to be old McDonald. Is that old McDonald? What was that?
A camel.
It's not a camel.
What is it, a donkey? I'm dumb. What do I know?
It's a cow, Nick.
What is it? Poor Missy.
Missy, come here.
It's a cow?
Come here, girl.
A cow.
Come here, girl. Come here, baby.
I didn't know. What do I know?
Come here.
Well, what's this?
What is it?
Dog? Okay. Dog. That's a cow. What's that?
Horsey.
A horsey? He looks like a donkey to me. Is he a donkey?
He's a horsey.
Nicky.
Look at your father.
Nicky, look at daddy. Wave to Aunt Jeannie. No, stay. Wave to Aunt Jeannie. Say hi, Aunt Jeannie.
Wave to daddy.
No, wave to daddy. Say hi, Aunt Jeannie.
Hi, Aunt Jeannie.
Say hi, Grandmom.
Hi,
Grandpa.
Hi,
Grandpa. Say, I miss you. Say, I miss you.
Say, see, Saul. Who's there? What do you want? Where's your money? Where's your pocket? It's in your pants. Where's your pants? Get out of here, you.
Wine. Uncle Jack can't get blamed for wine.
You only bought it. You can't get blamed for it.
Are those suspenders?
Uh-oh.
Come on, let's sing our song again.
Ready?
Seesaw. Who's there?
People.
What do you want?
Bill.
Where's your money? Where's your money? Where's your money?
Pocket.
Where's your pocket?
Okay.
It's in your pants. Where's your pants?
Hmm.
Well, then get out of here, you. Silly little kid.
Here we go again. I think you're purposely pulling that off, aren't you? So that Uncle Jack can fix that. Let me see. Come on.
Uh-oh.
Let's try again.
It fell down.
Wait, no, let me fix that little bow tie there. That's a good little bow tie. Show Daddy the bow tie.
Oh, I like that, Nick. Looks good.
Christmas.
Neat.
What'd she say, Nick?
Hey, Nick.
Rico.
Hello.
worse than that.
Worse.
A lot of doggies would do that. Missy, come here. Nick.
Lights on now.
You know what I used to do that when you were a little baby? Huh? You remember that? Huh? You remember
that? Missy, Miss, come here. Miss. Get over here.
What's she getting angry?
Yeah, she's just wild
for her. Boy, I'll tell you. Miss, come on. Oh, you tired? You tired?
You tired?
Cake.
You want coffee, Jack?
Yes.
Yeah, let me make some coffee.
No. Okay. Not for me. No, I don't drink coffee. I just thought, of, you know, if you were, I would.
Well, what are you going to drink with your cake?
What do I always?
Missy,
what?
Stop it.
What? You want cake? Come on, let's go get the cake. Why, are you tired? Huh?
I think somebody's getting sleepy.
Cake? All right, let's go get the cake.
Window.
Come on.
I'll
let's
get
go
it.
Get the cake. Okay?
Joe Frazier.
You eat a piece of bread first. You eat a piece of bread, and then I'll get the cake.
He didn't eat dinner tonight?
Well, he had a waffle.
Hi, Missy. Hi, Missy.
Here, you eat this first.
Oh, boy, he can't
you eat enough. This first, and then Mommy will get your cake.
What, are you taking the floor?
You go to Uncle Jack,
and I'll get your cake. Nah, I spun around.
It's all lit up.
Go ahead. Go ahead.
Yeah. Oh, now we're
eat
right
it.
Back home, then. Nicky, we got two kinds of cake.
His pants.
They're beautiful. They're my Joe Frazier pants. You remember I had those yellow,
belt.
No fly. No, they had no fly in them. I had to go to the bathroom. I had to pull the pants all the way down like a little kid. Nikki, I hope you like strawberries. Laurie, don't make coffee for me. I drink coffee all day.
Okay.
Thanks. And I don't want Gina to get the wrong impression of me drinking coffee instead of beer. Right?
You
tell
hear
Gina.
That, you're taking this home.
Oh, no. Really? Gene, I'm sorry. Whatever I said, I didn't mean.
Second.
Ooh, Nicky. Look at
wow,
that, Nicky.
Look at that. Yeah. Strawberries. You like strawberries? Huh? Come on, buddy. Okay, let's sit here and we're gonna have strawberries. Wait. One finger at a time now. Just easy. Like that. Go ahead. Okay.
I love cherries.
There you go.
Mmm. What is that, Nick?
Strawberries.
Strawberries.
Oh, this is whipped cream. You like whipped cream? Huh? Uncle Jack likes whipped cream.
It does come off, right?
Yeah. Well, if you fall and your face goes in that cake, that would really be something for the camera. Wouldn't it?
Hmm? Yeah.
The camera. Say camera.
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 Yeah.
Wait, look, Nick.
You don't do that. You wouldn't get us soft messy.
Take a little. No? Uh-huh. You don't want any? There you go. That's it. Oh, that's good. Good. Hmm? That's good.
Hey, Jack, do you want coconut cream?
No,
or?
I think I'll have a little bit of that. Thank you.
What's up?
You want some? That looks like a cheese in a minute, Nick. Doesn't it?
It's like a custard or something.
It's a custard, but it's a... What? You wiping your fingers off?
Here, give me him and I'll feed him.
No, I got him. It's all right. Well, he was determined to get the finger clean.
Now, where do you want to sit? You want to sit here or you want to sit up? Oh, you want to sit here with me? Okay. Come on. Uh-huh. Okay. Up in the air. Up in the machine. Wow.
Jackie's going to get your seat all dirty.
No, he won't.
Yes, he will.
No, he won't. It's like an airplane. No. Let me.
He doesn't want to come to me anyway.
Right. Nikki, open the door. Here comes the airplane. You ready? Mmm. Oh, that's good. That's good, huh?
Yeah.
The belly. Okay, open the door. There you go, kiddo. A little more? Huh?
Yeah.
Okay. Open that hangar.
The hangar.
The hangar. Airplane hangar. That's what they call a garage that an airplane goes into.
They say, settle down over there.
Good.
Sit down. Yeah,
do you like the cream, Nick? You like the ice cream, the creamy? Here, let's try that. Now, watch that. It's a hanger. Open a hanger. Hanger's like this, look. That's it, look, like this. That's the hanger. Open the hanger. There you go. Good guy. Oh, Jeannie, if you ever see this one. Now, you like more?
Beer.
Beer? Oh, sure. What the heck? Wait a minute.
Oh, Jack, he's going to spill that on you.
No, he won't.
Yeah. That's what spill goes.
You want beer? Or you want that? Good. Okay. We'll leave this for Uncle Jack.
Did you eat your dinner tonight, Nick?
Nikki didn't eat dinner tonight.
Did you didn't eat dinner tonight, Nikki?
No.
He doesn't have to
when he has
company.
Uh-oh. Want some more? Open the hanger. Oh, you okay? Oh, boy. What's on your eye here?
Just a little bit of strawberry.
How is that cake? Is that any good? Huh?
A good cake?
It's delicious.
You want, wait.
A good cake?
What?
A good cake?
Birthday. Happy birthday. Here, how about some more? You want some more?
Mickey says delicious.
No, we don't sing birthday.
No, no, we don't sing. Uncle Jack's birthday was last month.
Nikki said that's delicious.
Well, let him eat it first. Here. Okay, get your belly out of the cake.
Is that good, Nikki? They delicious.
Oh, you like the strawberries, don't you? You like the strawberries. Look at this, Nick. What?
Oh, he wants the cherry from this.
Oh, wait, we'll get the cherry. Here's the cherry here. Here's a cherry. The cherry.
Strawberry.
Strawberry? Okay. All right, let's get that one.
Okay.
Oh, boy. Uh-oh. Wait, let's see. Okay, let's put it on here, Daddy. Oh, I'll get it. Okay, wait, no, let's just put it in the old engine.
Good boy, Nick.
Good? Hey, what happened to the napkin, Nick? Here.
Smell the daddy.
Is that a smile? Is that the way he smiles?
Yeah. That's his take a shot smile.
The game bones.
No.
Smile, say hi. Hi, Angie.
Hi, Angie.
Hi, Grandma.
Hi, Grandma.
Hi, Grandpa.
Hi, Grandpa.
Hi, Uncle Bob.
Hi.
Uncle Bob.
Hi, Bob. Hi, Uncle Bob.
Give me the hello.
Hello.
Hello. Say, how you doing?
How you doing?
Good. Give me that thumb. Thumbs up. The thumb. There you go.
Hey, cool, man.
How about the Hawaiian? Nick.
Do mess. How you feel today?
It's a mess. How come Missy's so skinny?
Everybody says that. She's growing. This way, I think.
She gets fat, grows, gets skinny.
No, she's not fat. She hasn't gotten fat yet.
She's a good puppy.
But she's just growing tall.
She's a good puppy. She sits there.
What's wrong?
You know, I'll tell you. One way I miss a dog.
What?
Sam. We had Sam.
Oh, yeah.
And I look at your dog there, and she's sitting, and she's just laying down.
Your hand bone.
They are so
cute. And look at his face. He really banged it. He doesn't cry.
He's okay.
He doesn't cry unless he's
You okay,
hurt.
Right, Nick? Say, I'm okay. I'm okay. I'm okay. Sure, I'm okay. You okay?
How'd you do that, Nick? Say, Missy knocked me down.
Missy doll did it.
Missy did it.
Well, why don't you let you guys get organized?
Nick, guess who has to go home? Uncle Jack. You gonna say bye to Uncle Jack?
Do a favor and give Jack the.
Bye.
We got some.
Give him a kiss. Give him a kiss goodbye. You gotta give him a close up kiss. Thank you. Nick, like this. Look at mommy. Nick. Nick, like this.
On the cheek.
You give Uncle Jack a kiss.
Oh, it's my boy.
Well, Uncle Jack came and visited.
Yeah, Uncle Jack has to go.
It's time to leave.
Time to go.
Uncle Jack has to go to work. So we're going to say goodbye.
Say
bye,
goodbye.
Everybody. Nikki, come here. Say bye, everybody. Bye bye, everybody, Nikki.
You know,
Nikki.
As loyal as you are, now, he's loyal. loyal to his company to a point now. But I'll tell you, some other company came to him and offered him something tomorrow. You can bet he'll say thank
Nick.
You.
Nick, say goodbye, everybody.
Say bye, everybody.
Good night.
Say bye-bye, Nicky.
Look what I got.
Say hi to your family, Ed.
Hi,
yeah, and? Don't you ask him how they're doing? Rude.
Thanks a lot.
Betty. There's Joe. Tiny. There's Nikki. Nikki, look at Mommy. Okay, don't.
Let me take you,
huh? Please, don't do me any favors.
Come on, babe.
All of a sudden, my wife was getting modest.
Come on, Larry, let's see your body.
We're out with the in-laws today. Joe, turn around and say hi, Joe. My daughter. Stay there, Laura. Oh, that's good for you, Laura. Babe, where's Nikki's flute?
His old flute?
Yeah. Should have brought it over.
We got one of these. We got plenty of them.
He's a surfer. He's missing.
I got you. Here.
Head out, ladies. Hi, Nick.
Hi, Nana.
Doink.
I won't put it in water.
You're going to drop it, too.
No, I wouldn't do that to you, Ben.
And in here. Ouch. Ouch. Let me see how far out this is.
Hi, Jeff. Say hi to everybody.
Hi.
Hi, Jeff.
How are you doing? Go away. Go away.
See, that's going to get wet in here, huh?
Okay.
Ready?
Right.
I'm doink.
No, in here, doink. Nick,
doink.
Nicky, Nick, look at mommy.
I'm doink.
Nick,
doink. Look at mama.
And say hi, grandma.
I'm doink.
Nick.
Look in there and say hi, grandma. Say hi, grandma.
Are you?
Hi, you, you.
What's
up? Yeah. Doink.
Hi, mom. Missy dog! Come here, girl.
Hey, guys, stop. I got the camera.
Miss! Come here, girl. Come here, girl. Come here, pretty girl. Come here. There's my ass. There's the birdies.
I'm already wet.
Have it, Nick. toys were in there.
Very funny.
I got your toy. Another toy?
There's a car in the gutter over there by you. Inside the gutter. You're sick of terminating, man.
No, I swear. Out of here.
Hi, Nick. Ready, Nick?
Dad, aren't you coming swimming? I believe it's weed killer.
Thanks, Laura.
Get Joe, Laura. Now, this one matches your suit. He's going.
I'm going.
And going.
Now, how do I teach Mickey not to throw stuff in your pool?
Ready, take up.
Who is this? Who is with Nana? Nick. Hey, Nicky. Nicky.
Mom, Nicky wet me.
Nicky, you want to come swimming with Mommy? Swimming?
Nicky, go get in the pool with Mama.
Thank you.
Yeah, Mama, I need that. Good job, Ed. Nikki, smile for Aunt Jo. Nikki?
Come on, Dad. I want to see you this now. Nikki, smile at Aunt Jo. Where's Aunt Jo?
Say hi, Aunt Jo.
This is a strong.
Hi, Aunt Jo.
She's a little bit late, Dad. I got an idea.
We got more eggs.
Yeah, you could try four. Maybe five.
All right, that's just a little better.
Is it better? Is it better, honey?
Just don't knock yourself out on the bricks on the side.
Give him another bear.
She's going to make a higher leap.
I can't believe you can't do that.
I keep sliding off.
The end of the day's coming in. Right there. You said you'd be standing on it. I'm dry now. Yeah, Joe, you do it.
That's the only reason.
All right, hold on, I got the camera.
And Joe, get Nikki a pretzel, please.
Okay.
Joe's turn. Way to go, Joe.
I can do it.
I told you how. Easy, Joe. I was on the third try, wasn't I? Honey, I don't like that right there.
It is.
what you're doing.
I really don't, babe.
It's not that. Do it with a larger one. I was on by now, Joe. I've never seen someone so uncoordinated. Here you go, Joe. You got it. Babe, just please keep him there. I'm worried about him going over and banging his head.
Yes, you don't.
Slow, Joe. That's it. There you go. You got it.
Yay.
All right, let's hear it for Joe. Now you got to go. No, no. You have to go down to here
and
turn around and go back. Oh, look at this chicken.
Uh-oh, Coco, man. Oh, God, I don't know why. Die on, Joe.
You think you still want me to run this camera? Be careful.
Any way at all?
Yeah, just lay down.
Oh, you have to lay down? Yeah. I can't sit down? No.
I don't believe it.
She tried it. You want me to untie it? Okay. Turn it off, babe.
Without
the other one in the middle. Hi, guys. Can you turn that off, please? Roasting out there. Yeah. In fact, sometimes I wonder, I would be better off just selling my boat hanger around here.
For what you do with it, Bob. Be careful, Nikki.
Don't go near the grill, buddy. What's the matter, girl? What's the matter, girl?
That's kind of dangerous, though. You really want to do that? No, I don't hurt you. She's got to get on. Okay, watch. You can do it from the grill. Watch.
Hi, Meg.
Joe, what do you want to get for graduation?
New car.
Got a new car.
Condo. We need to go to shopping, Dad, today. We she didn't make it fun. Yay.
give that to her.
Wait, I need you wait.
No.
Oh.
Let him play. There's nothing in there.
All right.
But listen.
Isn't that the cutest thing? Hey, boys and girls. Hi. Nick. Jessica.
Hey, Nick.
Hi, Nick. Nick. Well, let them.
Oh, you're kidding.
Nicholas, look what Mom has.
That is cute picture, Mom. That is cute picture, Mom.
Do this. Okay. Bye, puppers.
So my boss
said, that's not
the
good boys and girls.
This Barry's gonna get that.
Hello.
Go ahead.
Oh, no.
It's Joanne's graduation party.
Hi, Missy. Hi, little man.
Is this part of your...
I'm
way back there.
Look at that guy, Nicky. Oh. Look at that. He's not hitting it. Here's my elbow.
Trace, you gotta watch this.
Watch it.
Nick.
Go, Victor.
Nick. Hey, your mom.
Your mama wears combat boots.
You know that? Your mama? Your mama's got a wooden leg.
With a kickstand.
Huh? What do you say about that, Nick?
Your mom.
You won't do it now.
Your mom.
Say bullshit.
Bullshit.
Oh. Your mama.
Your mom.
No, your mom.
Your mom.
No, your mom.
Your mom.
Your mom's got a wooden leg.
Hey, you're full of it.
Your mom.
You're throwing these diapers. Where's the garbage at?
Your mom.
Look at that big
smile. We need Joe. Joe, we need
Joe. Let our big brother to go out with me.
No, we're having a good time here.
Ow! Your mama wears combat.
Jessica, you kiss Jessica.
Yeah, love your cousin. Give him a hug, Jessica.
Give Jessica a hug, Nick.
Let's move this so you don't get hurt. Oh, I'm not Jessica. Watch this. Ah, he knows what I'm gonna do.
Jess, tell me to kiss your mom.
Your mom wears combat boots.
Jess.
He sounds like a Pillsbury Doughboy, doesn't he?
Yeah.
Mama wears combat boots.
You're so big.
You don't argue with me.
Hi.
Hey, Kendra. Hey.
Wow.
Hey, how are you?
Haven't seen you in a while.
How do you do?
September 8th.
I would throw it back.
Really?
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Somebody
likes your mom. Nick. Your nose. Arguing, Kevin. You don't argue with me. He's grabbing that cover too.
Yeah, when did her hair get so blonde?
We've been out in the sun a lot now.
Yeah?
Yeah, all weekend long. Just tell me how.
She did it. She's got so much blonde hair. Her hair is like from Snow
Nick.
White. Remember she was
Nick.
Pitch black when she was. Just a year ago she was pitch black.
Nick.
talking to you.
Nick, your mom.
Isn't that amazing?
Nick, your mama. Your mama. Your mama wore cowboy boots. Your mama.
Your mom.
Your mom. Your mom has a wooden leg with
your mom.
Bullshit.
Bullshit.
Oh, everybody heard me. They didn't hear me. They heard me.
You teach my kid bad words, dog.
Bad words, you hear?
Bad words, that's right.
Mama taught you that word, not Doug.
No, I kept teaching him bad words.
Did you hear what he just said? BS?
Yeah.
Yeah, I finally got him out of the word, and Doug had to teach to him.
Oh!
Doug.
If I can only kill a leg of...
Nick!
Well, Kevin kept saying your mom to him, so what could Nick say back?
Your
mom. That's
right. Your mama has defends a me. Wooden leg with a kick.
Your mom.
Nikki says, your mom.
Your mom wears cowboy boots.
Does his mom wear cowboy boots? Huh? Yeah, she does.
I'll
lie down. Mommy's got bed shoes? What kind of shoes?
Boop!
Where's your daddy?
I see mine.
Oh, there I am. Yeah. That's not mommy.
What do you say? I see my daddy.
You said I see my daddy.
Jess. What's that? Joanne, your telephone.
It stopped.
Boop.
Hi, Jess.
Jessica, your mom works on
it. She punched him. Look at her, she's kind of like this.
Look at her arms like a boxing match. No, that's a KO.
Look how she punches, that's cute. Get out of my way.
What's the Hearns?
Fight.
That's cute.
The Hearns
fight with Nick. Be nice.
Fight.
Oh, no, she. Jess, do the twist.
She doing the pop.
Jess, do the twist.
Whoa.
She's supposed to do the dance. Nick, get up and dance.
Can you sing?
This is going to be so cute.
This is the part I like right here.
Well,
just dance with Nick.
Jump up and down. Jump up and down.
Watch her head,
Kat. You cut her hair. Boing. That'll be Nick. Give her Nick.
Boing.
Do a boing. Turn around. Boing!
Just dance. Do a twist.
Oh, say hi to Aunt Jo.
Boing!
Boing! Boing! Take a picture. Jessica, I'm going to take a picture.
Watch her, honey.
Yeah,
yeah,
there you go.
That's good.
Watch y'all get together.
Jessica, sit next to Nikki. I'm going to take your picture. Sit down.
Kevin.
Sit down, Nick.
Yeah, don't be so rough. She's a girl.
Oh, Joe, is this your new boyfriend?
Yeah.
That's cute. Did you see that?
Yeah, and Missy ate it tonight.
Jessica, turn around. Lay her back down. I have next one.
Lay her down? Okay. Come on.
Yeah. Rough.
You crazy kid.
Go over here next to
Kev.
They're going to make a picture whether you like it or not.
Kevin, stand next to Lori. Two twins.
No,
no clues.
Yeah, I'll move over
twins.
This one.
Twins. I'm taking it whether you like it or not.
Where's
the camera down?
Come here, baby.
Let me take
off
together. Put the camera down. Stand down.
Put the camera down for a minute, man. No, she
did. He said it to me.
Doug's
teaching my son bad words.
I'll wash his mouth out. Yeah, this
your mom.
But you should have heard what he just called your grandma.
Huh?
Yeah.
Lee.
I was saying your mom
saying? What are you saying? What are you saying?
Huh?
He said, Lee.
Your mom's got to wear a ring.
Oh, I did not.
No, Nick did.
Oh, Nick.
No, that's...
Watch his head.
I wouldn't let him hit the fan.
Then I killed.
Then Lori would ran anyway. Lori would instantly drop the camera and make me miss me.
Yeah. No, not only Lori.
Huh? And then Tracy would make me miss me.
And then I'd make you hold
And then Kevin would make me miss me.
And then I'd be afraid to do it to my child. Okay, cool, man. Now you're free.
Look at him.
You feel better.
I'm just going like this real light. Look at him. He just busted.
Show Lori your shirt.
Aw, it's cute.
Garbage pail kid.
It's cute. Jessica, do your dance again. Your dance.
Do your dance. Come on, baby. Let's
turn the radio.
Turn the radio.
Your mama. Just do it for your mama.
Oh, okay.
You can get that one.
Does it work?
You too.
Twins does that with them. She goes one, two, three, and fly. And
well, they just had. Come here. You'll fly?
Yeah.
Step up and away.
Get this cookie.
Oh, you want to do the bunny hop?
Yeah.
How do you do the bunny hop? Da na 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 na. Da na na. Da na 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 na. Bop, bop, bop. Ready? Off all.
Are you talking to baby Justin?
Yeah. Hi, baby Justin. Hi, baby Justin. Hi. How are you doing, Justin? How are you doing?
Sing Justin a song, Nick. He wants to hear a song. Nicky's going to be 2 in 1 more month, minus 1 day. Little baby Justin is going to be 4 months old. Look, he's smiling. He's smiling. Baby Justin. Nicky, sing Justin a song. He wants to hear a song.
No.
Sing him a seesaw song.
Hello?
Yeah. Here's the on. Bring him seesaw. Okay.
Justin. Go, 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 go,
go, go, go, go, go, go, go,
go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go,
That's what baby Justin says, cuckoo caca. Seesaw song. He likes that song.
Where's your bucket?
I hear you.
Doggy bum.
Yeah.
Doggy bum bum. Doggy bum. Can you tell my kitty do? Who is there? Can Mommy come in the tree. Hold up, hold up. My kid coming. I'm called coming. We come. Hold your manual.
Justin. He's watching his cousin. He's watching his cousin. Justin.
Cuckoo, peeky, peeky. Hi, Peepy.
Hi, Gaga.
Hi, Justin.
Gaga.
You talking to Justin?
Cuckoo, Gaga.
Cuckoo, Gaga, Peepy, Justin.
Peepy, funny.
Yeah. Let's take another bite of your sandwich for Nicky. Come here, busy, Nick.
Uh-oh.
That car is crazy.
Uh-oh.
Baby Justin. Cuckoo Kaka. La 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 la. Baby Justin. Boo 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 boo. Hi. Where's our smile? Where's our smile, huh? Where is it? Where is it? Where's the smile? What's wrong? What's she doing?
In
the car. She's eating your car? Missy? Missy, what are you doing? Huh? Where's Nikki's car? Huh, girl? God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you, baby. Okay, where's Nikki's car? There it is. There it is.
Hi.
What are you doing? Where's my smile? Huh? Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Here it comes. Here it comes. Here comes smile. Here it comes. I see it. I see it. Yep. Here it comes. Here it comes. Where is that smile? Where is that smile? Where is it? Here it comes. Here it comes. Oh, he's a good boy. He's a pretty boy. Comes. Come on. Let me see. Let me see. Let me see. Where's that smile? Here it comes. Here it comes. I see a smile coming. Here it comes. Oh, there it is. There it is. Come on, you can talk to me. What do you want to say? Do you hear that? Huh? Oh, what do you want? What do you want? You want to play? Huh? You gonna smile? Huh? Hi, you gonna talk to cousin Nicky? Hi, Nick.
Bo.
Bo, it doesn't open, Nick. Tell Nan to open this.
Okay.
It does. Can I open?
Come on, Nan. That's not nice. Justin.
Nicky, the old boy, the old boy, the old boy, Nicky. The old boy, Nicky.
Hi, Nick. Hi, Nick. How you doing, Nick? How you doing, Nick? What, honey? What? He said, Ma. Ma. I think Nicky's on your speakerphone. Justin.
Ready for Nikki's birthday.
You can fold this in it.
Oh, all right.
Here. Shakira, you take this for me. Nikki. Oh,
okay.
Where's
Jessica?
Where's
Jessica?
For where, Mom?
Where are you, Mom?
Here, I ain't gonna wear it.
Are you
coming?
Yeah. It goes fast once you do one.
That's what I'm saying.
Turn the lights off.
To you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Nicky.
Oh, I got a nice hallelujah.
Happy birthday to you.
Hopefully that door, these things will go off. Get that fans on.
The camera. That's going to be a nice shot.
You better blow that out there.
Wait, put him in the pool.
Caraway blow.
Hot.
Blow.
Suck in, Frank.
Somebody better get a rag over there.
For Nicky. Don't worry,
it's hot. I can't touch it.
Oh, my God.
Your smoke alarm is probably going to go off.
This is the fan brigade.
We got both doors.
Okay, we'll do a normal candle.
Nicky, blow it.
Two normal candles.
No, this thing makes you dizzy.
Oh, my God. This is a good place for a stick.
Keep that open, Joe.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Can you cut it?
You got a lot of them?
In stock?
I have three of them.
You need a knife, Laura.
I don't have any.
Mr. Plotz. Oh, there's Doug over there.
And a matching...
and a matching knife.
That's Mrs. Plotz. Whiffy.
Whatever.
Whiffy, that's Whiffy.
What is it?
Whiffy and Geek.
All together.
Whiffy, Geeker, and Gipper.
Hey, dog.
What do they call you?
Happy.
You
want your mama? Well, Chris Butterdays, but I
never heard. What we call him is a good story.
Somebody get Laura a knife.
I don't care what you think.
Here's Jessica.
Oh, wait.
Hi, Jess.
Tracy.
You.
Mom, I need help.
Did your daughter?
No.
Oh, it's so pretty.
I'll cut it.
He loves parties, Mom.
Look, who's that?
He loves parties.
Look, all the time he's going to Mom's face. He's got Specs ice cream all over her face. Okay, Mom.
There you go, Nick.
Okay, Mom. Boy day.
Don't chew it.
Did you cut this one?
Sit down.
Here's the birthday boy.
Oh my God!
Turn it up, buddy.
that. I'll put it over here, Nick.
Okay, open another one. Open another one.
Open another,
Jessica.
Hurry up. Open the other present. Hurry up. Look how many other presents.
Yep, open this one.
Help
Jessica.
Help Jessica.
Nick,
look
over there. Open
yeah.
the other
present. Nick, hurry up. Is it your bear? Jessica's. Help her. Help.
He told the story of a bear that they saw when they were up there.
Yeah. What is that?
The higher little...
And then he shot at it and he made it a bald-headed bear.
Okay, here, you open this one.
Away, you see what happened.
Give it to Nick. Give it to Mickey.
Frank, just shut up. Everybody's telling Bob what to do tonight. One guy's telling him to turn it up, the next guy's telling him to turn it down. He's pushing buttons here.
Jessica, no.
This.
No.
This.
You give that to me.
Right.
Open it later, Nick.
This.
No, that open it later.
One.
Open it later.
Open it. What?
Here, let me get it.
Own hat.
Look at that.
For Pop Pop's boot.
Nick, put your hat on. Nick, wait till later. Look, it's a big one. Go open the big present.
We got one more left over there.
Close the tags.
Wait. Go open that present. Look, we got another one.
Then you can play with them. Then you play.
Go look at it.
Look at it.
Wow. Oh, my.
Huh? Nick, what is that? Baseball. Oh, my God. That's nice.
Nick, put your hat on. Nick, here's your hat.
No.
Look at that, Nick.
Just what we need.
Nick, look at your other trucks. Want this?
That's neat. Where can you get your father? Is that the boys?
Oh, you went.
Good job.
Did that fall down?
Well, that was Nikki's second birthday.
Hooray!
Bye.
Nikki, like your toys? Oh boy, they're nice. This isn't very good picture in here.
Is that the outdoor?
Ready?
Oh,
ready? One, two.
Wow.
Wow, we need two heads above that. Yeah.
One, three, some more.
Somebody's happy. Somebody's happy. Go ahead, you can rip it open. Go ahead.
Mama.
Okay, I'll help you.
I'm so glad you had that
swing
up nail.
Rip it open. Hurry up. What is it? What is it? What is it? What is it? Huh? What is it? What is it?
Catch it.
Wow.
What is it, Nick?
That's
neat.
Catch it. Oh, my goodness. Where's my scissors?
That's nice. Say
that.
Thank you, Aunt Car.
Let's open it up.
Say thank you.
Whoa,
you're welcome.
Wow. A bulldozer tractor. That's nice.
The bulldozer.
Guess what? You have another present. You got another present. Open the big one, too. Huh? What is it? Oh my God. Oh. Nikki,
no.
It's a Jeep. Kara, that's cute.
Oh
my God. Oh, that's beautiful. I like it.
Oh, now it's recording. There you go.
Here it comes.
E-record means.
I'll show you. E-record?
Mm-hmm. It's blinking E.
Wait, what does E mean?
It's almost gone. The battery's
empty.
Oh.
Nikki, look at that!
Wow-wee!
Put your feet up here in the doors.
Put the windshield up.
Steer it.
Justin. Cousin Justin. What do I call him?
Uncle.
Sorry about that.
I like it. I'm so hungry.
First thing I ever saw for the assembly.
What?
Jeep?
Where are you going, Nick?
Honk off, watch out, pals! Uh-oh, wrong way!
Up.
The bulldozer.
Hey, the bulldozer.
Thanks,
Mark. Bulldozer. Oh, little Justin likes it.
Right, Justin wants a ride. Push. Whee! Boing! He can't steer very good yet.
Okay.
A ride?
Ride?
Okay.
I think it's easier on carpet or concrete. It's kind of slipping on the tile.
Come on in here now.
Okay, come on. Bring your bulldozer.
The light of Christ. Parents and godparents, this light is entrusted you to be kept for the uprighted. These children of yours have been enlightened by Christ. Therefore, walk forth as the children of the light. May they keep the flame of faith and life in our hearts, and the Lord comes, may they go out to meet him with all the saints in heaven. Amen. We will give those hands now.
This is the church where Justin was just christened at. Holy name. phone right now. Cousin Nick. This is Uncle Robbie, the godparent.
Yeah.
There he is. It's the little guy. Other guy, parent Nancy, big sister.
Okay. I guess we can get some, just the crown corn.
That's cute.
Hey, stay right there, Ruth.
Mommy! Can I get a picture of all four of his kids with the baby?
Oh, sure.
Carol, Nancy.
Here we go.
Sherry.
Wait, where's Aaron?
And our main event, Justin Clark.
Hold your hand.
Where's the diaper bag, huh?
Justin, you got to get a smile. No, you're not. How old are you? Say two. How old? Show me.
Two.
Two. How do you spell Nikki?
N-I-K-K-Y.
Right. Good boy. That's a good boy. Nikki just spelled his name. Nikki, mommy just went into the park, and Nikki wanted to listen to the radio. He wanted to hear the drums, so I had to put the radio on so he could dance. All right, Nick?
I got the camper.
You got your camper?
Where's your truck, mommy?
Where is your truck?
Open the truck.
Nick? What do you have to say today? What do you have to say?
I'm the truck,
man. But wait, where did we go today?
Park.
Did you have fun?
Then the kids were going to the park.
Yeah, remember the kids at the park? We were talking to them? What are you doing?
I'm playing.
What are you doing?
What's that, Mom?
What's that?
It's Cookie Monster
book? About shapes?
It's cookies. It's just milk.
It's delicious.
Come on.
What are those? What shape is that?
Crescent.
Where's a crescent? Right. Where's a star? Right. What's that? A circle, right. What's up? What shape is that? Nick, do you know how to say your ABCs? A. Thank you.
G H I.
Open.
Don't open that up, it will spill. No, no, no. How do you spell Mickey?
Where's your baggage, Mommy?
I don't know, where's your baggage car? There it is.
There, Mom.
It's a baggage car.
A cowboy right down. Is it a cowboy?
Where's your cowboy?
Baggage.
I don't know where your cowboy is. Nick, what do you want to do tonight?
The baggage.
Are you hungry? You want to eat? Where's your hat? I like it. You like it?
Where's Cookie Monster?
I don't know. Where's Cookie Monster? What are you doing? Are you a big boy or a little boy?
Little boy?
A little boy? Are you a good boy? Or a
bad boy?
Which are you, good boy?
Good boy.
You're a good boy. Right.
Bad boy?
No, Nikki's not a bad boy. Nikki's a good boy, right? Okay, bye. Kiss.
Bye, Mom.
Kiss.
Want to kiss the camera?
You kiss the camera? Want to kiss it?
Okay.
Say, when are you coming?
I'm coming. Talk, Mom.
So when you coming over here? When you coming? Say, when you coming here? When you coming to see Nikki?
Grandma.
Say, when you coming to see Nikki?
Nikki, why don't you turn around and read on your table? The other book. Nikki, why don't you tell the little boy the story about the squeaky lion? One day. Tell him the story about the squeaky lion. How do you spell your name?
Nick, how do you spell your name? N-I-C. N-I-C.
That's for Nicky Mouse.
How do you spell Nicky?
That's for Nicky in the book.
Here's Laura, 3.5 weeks before she's due. Unplug, I guess, just have your head. Well, here's Laura in labor right now. It's as good as we're gonna get. Getting ready to push for Michael. Maybe we'll get to see him in about another 15 minutes. Right now it is 12:29.
Did he push harder? A little bit?
Great.
Okay. Now the baby's head's out. Stop pushing.
Wait.
All right.
Got it, babe?
I don't have him yet. I'm waiting for doctor to take him out and hold him up.
Yep. Now we're going to have to push real hard, honey.
Right,
just a second. Wait just a second. All right, just a second. You got to push real hard. The baby's got big shoulders. I want you to pull your legs way back on your thigh, your chest, to your hips there. Just pull way back. Let's go. Real hard. Real hard. Come on.
Come on, Larry.
Come on. Keep pushing it. Pull them way back. All right. Push real hard. Okay.
Push it down.
Grab a breath that you need.
Okay, then relax just a second. Okay, push down real hard. Real hard. Real hard. Okay, never lie. It's going to be a lot of pressure now.
Push?
Yeah, push hard on that. That's it, that's it, that's it. Come on. A little bit, come on. That's a girl, come on. A little bit. A little bit. That's it. Now, easy.
Ah, baby, you ought to see him.
There's your boy. There's your boy.
There's Michael.
Sorry, I've got it out now. I'll just get something to be pressure.
There's Michael. Hi, Mike.
All right. He's tired of all that.
Poor little guy.
There's
Mike.
We're going to warm him up out here. Get over to the socks and nail. Out the truck. Okay.
B.
Everything's fine, huh?
I need a damn boom.
He's just tired of that.
Huh? Welcome, Mike. You were still right, Judith.
See, just to show you, you know, you saw us over there working on it. It seems like forever. Yeah. But it was only, it was...
There's old Mike fussing a little bit there. Hi, Michael. Michael. What's the matter, Dad? Michael, what you doing? Huh? What you doing?
For your daddy, huh?
Well,
he's been quiet and alert and staring around for about half an hour.
Is that right?
Yeah. I talked to him, sat down next to him, talked to him for a while. He's just wide awake and looking. I couldn't stand at him just looking around at nothing.
Yeah,
oh,
that was cute.
Yeah. A little
now
sigh.
He's not sure, huh?
Is that better? You can open your eyes for your daddy? Huh?
Come on, Mike.
Open your eyes. You had them wide open earlier. Come on. If I stop, go.
That's good.
Okay, there you go. Come on.
Michael.
still not breathing right now.
No, he's okay.
Is that normal?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. If it continues like a half an hour after he's had a hissy fit, then you worry, but... Or then you not worry, but you look at that it is his breathing problems. But when they're real active like that, they tend to breathe real fast right after they've had a holler. What, are you going to go to sleep instead of open your eyes?
Yeah.
Come on.
What is your name?
Ruth.
Ruth. Whose biblical names are Judith and Ruth?
Yeah. It stopped in this lineage. My great grandmother, my grandmother, my
right?
aunt, everybody was a Ruth. I think I was the last one so far.
Just long. 8 pounds, 9 ounces. Born at 102. August 31st. The youngest and the biggest of the babies. I have number 5, the biggest one. Michael Anthony. Show your mommy what you're looking like. Get some sleep, buddy boy. Wait, he's opening his eyes. You gonna open your eyes, Mike? You wanna look at your daddy, Mike? Huh? Michael. Those eyes, Oh, we got your grandma, and that's what you look like. Come on, little guy. Come on, open those eyes, buddy. Nope, I guess he... Thank you.
A little bruiser. Well, you don't want to mess him up too much.
He didn't do bad as badly as living room air before, but we'd just like to see him a little bit better, a bit higher oxygen concentration.
Yeah.
These are some things you can take back to the room with you and stuff. Information for the birth certificate?
Okay.
That's how he gets his legal name and everything.
Oh.
And the top part is pretty self-explanatory, but the bottom is a little bit confusing. I'll ask you questions like the number of children he has now living.
Uh-huh.
They don't mean him, they mean previous to him.
Okay.
So I'll just write this. The best thing you can do is to get him to stop crying, just leave him alone.
Okay.
Like, really, honestly.
All right.
Because what happens is it gets him stimulated.
Okay.
And it gets
makes
him,
it worse.
Yeah, it does.
Maybe
he really needs probably do something to eat. That'd probably make him the happiest if he could eat. You know.
They can't give him a bottle?
Not until we get him out of the oxygen.
Yeah.
So, we're hoping we can. I'm not going to draw a gas until he's absolutely quiet, because I want to keep him out of the oxygen.
No, surely the woman down there just said he had black hair. Here's Mike.
Come see. What do you think? What do you think? You want to touch him?
No.
Want to kiss Michael, Nick?
Here, Nick, kiss his head. Kiss him on the head.
No. Hold him, Mama. Oh, he's beautiful today, Ma.
Come here, let me have my two babies. Two babies.
Glory's in her glory.
Touch his head. How do you think?
Touch your house?
Okay. Let me put Michael.